My name is Faris and this is Animated Anatomy. In this video, I will illustrate the brain ventricles. There are four brain ventricles, the left lateral one and the right lateral one, the third one and the fourth one. They're all connected and quite easy to illustrate. So let's start with it.
The ventricular system is a set of four interconnected cavities that we call ventricles. They are in the brain, and that's where the cerebrospinal fluid is produced. Now, without further ado, let me show you these ventricles. I have drawn the anterior horn of the lateral ventricle first, and then the body of the lateral ventricle. Furthermore, there is the posterior horn and the inferior horn of the lateral ventricle over here. A lot of things on our body are bilateral, so are the lateral ventricles. So we have the left and the right lateral ventricle. And then there are the interventricular foramina right here, and they connect the lateral ventricles with the third ventricle. So here is the connection between the lateral ventricles and the third ventricle. Right here, you have the interthalamic adhesion that basically connects the two thalami from both sides. And here, this is the part of the ventricle that creates the walls of the hypothalamus. We have the cerebral aqueduct here that connects the third ventricle with the fourth ventricle. So this here would be the cerebral aqueduct, and this is the fourth ventricle. These cavities that are filled with the cerebrospinal fluid, they continue going inferiorly as the central canal. They continue going so all the way down through the spinal cord. So not only I have drawn it for you, but I also illustrated it in 3D. Here you can see how lateral ventricles are connected with the third ventricle, and the way third ventricle is connected with the fourth ventricle over here. Of course, here you have the cerebral aqueduct, and down there you have the central canal. This was the interthalamic adhesion and the interventricular foramina. Now, I have not explained one really important detail, and that is, what is actually producing this cerebrospinal fluid? Well, it is choroid plexus. To learn more about the choroid plexus in these ventricles, check out my channel.
So now we're done with brain ventricles, and in my next video I will talk about the cerebellum anatomy, and you can watch that video here. You can also watch my previous video here. If you like my lessons and want to purchase my software, you can go to my website animatedanatomy.com. If you don't want to purchase it, then at least you can subscribe here for new free content that I release regularly on my channel. Thank you.